Welcome to Driftwood and Shine. I'm Debbie, and today we are marble dipping, easy marble dipping, a pair of white tennis shoes. I have taken the strings out, and I've already taped it up, and inside I have a piece of plastic down there to protect the bottom, and it's stuffed with bags. And I didn't tape this part up. If I was doing a different color, I would, but I'm doing turquoise, black, aquamarine, and I'm gonna use clear just so that I have a little bit of the white left too. And guys, I was gonna show you one of the bottles, but you literally can't even see the title, but it's an easy marble. And I will, when this is over, I will post a link to my Amazon storefront. And it has the easy marble in it. Guys, you can buy from my link. It does give me a small affiliate commission, but it won't cost you any more money, okay? Now, what we do, I have a clear bowl full of water. And it doesn't have to be clear if you're doing it yourself. And then I just have some cardboard, and this is just used so that when I get through, I can scrape up the stuff that's left over and then dip my other shoe. Okay, so we're fixing to try it. Here goes. And don't forget to leave a comment. Leave a comment, because everybody that leaves a comment, we're going to scroll back through before we're through, and I'll stop it on three different names. Won't be looking, so I'm not picking names I know. And then your name will go in a pot, and we're giving away, I found my whole roll, a whole roll of Totally Dazzled Bling. And that'll be giveaway on Saturday. So you have through tomorrow. I don't know how many times I'll go live tomorrow. I don't even know how many times I'll go live today. It's as often, I'm gonna go live as often as I can. This will be the second time today for the Dollar Tree one. Sue Palmer, Joanne Lalonde, and Nancy Coffin Phillips names were picked for that live. So let's get going, okay? All right, we're just going to drop in turquoise. Oh, and I just opened that to a bunch of junk. Let me get that out of here. Use that as a lesson. Do not open your bottles over your water. Okay, and all you literally do, and there's a little bug done got in there, is you just do like this and drop your paint in there. Okay, then I'm going to go with my aquamarine. Then I'm going to go with my black. And this, guys, I have tried the paint, the fingernail polish, and it just didn't work for me. Now I'm doing clear just because I want some clear spots left. Just a few. So just be careful where you put your clear, okay? All right, here we go, guys. I should have had on my, let me stick on my glove right quick. I'll hurry. Thought I had them out here to put on. Here goes. And I'm just gonna hold, and I did not do the bottom because I don't care if it gets on the bottom, it'll eventually wear off anyway. So here we go, and we're gonna dip them at an angle. Okay, here goes. Awesome. And hopefully it didn't get too much in my inside. Okay, now I'm gonna scrape off my paint because I don't want this excess paint to get on my next shoe. That's awesome. And guys, you can, if you hurry, you can actually use a silicone skewer or something and kind of stir it around. I've not had any luck with that because it always kind of wads up onto my skewer. So I'm not even going to try that. I'll just leave it just the way it goes. And I like it like that. And this time I don't think I'm gonna put the clear, because on my shoe, I can tell where the clear was right there, and I think I like the color better. Now we're going with turquoise. And a little bit of black. And that turquoise didn't, let me put a little bit more turquoise, it didn't kind of get in there very well. And I said I wasn't putting clear, but I am, because it didn't leave any clear spots this time. So I'm going to put me just a little bit of clear in there. Okay, here we go. Going at an angle. Then I should have then swashed my paint away before I pull my other shoe up. There. Love it. There's where my clear is. See how it left the white? But I've got some white over here, so that's okay. Love it. Now let me see. I'm gonna just pull this one tape off and see. Well, I said I was gonna pull it off there. And see, I taped up the inside so that it would be left white under there. And I didn't put my shoestrings in here because I wanted them left white. I'm gonna just take it off one just so we can see if it colored the inside or not. You'll just have to, guys, the reason I went ahead and had them taped, you're just gonna have to tape up your own shoes to be able to, because you know what you want colored and what you don't want colored and all that kind of stuff. Oops, I'm getting over there on my shoestrings. But we'll see what they look like without the tape on them. And if we get marble paint somewhere that we don't want it, I can always go back in with me a little bit of acetone and take that off, guys. So don't worry if your fingerprint, you know, if you get a little bit of paint on it and you didn't want paint on it or whatever. It's quite all right. Sunny's got a pair we're going to dip too, but she wants hers all colors. You know me, I just wanted mine my favorite colors. But I will put a link to the Easy Marble. You can Easy Marble just about anything, guys. Just about anything you can think of. You can Easy Marble a mailbox. But y'all saw me do an umbrella. I mean, you can really put it on anything. I'm getting water everywhere. Sunny, are you on?
I am. That's it.
Y'all answering anything, or is there any questions I need to answer? It's Easy Marble paint. It's kind of an oil-based paint, but once these dry, guys, now I let them have a good week to dry. Like all my paints, I don't care what it is, they have plenty of time to cure. So after a week, then I'm gonna spray them down with, what's that stuff, Sonny, I told you?
Clear.
The protectant.
And I said Scotchgard.
Scotchgard. I'll spray them down with Scotchgard after they've had time to fully cure. We've almost got it off. I had a lot of pieces to get it fit on my tennis shoe. Let's see how much got on the inside. Wow, guys, it stayed good in there. I taped it up pretty good. So there it is. And here's the one that I haven't. Look at that, they look different. That's okay, that's quite all right.
What's the material of the sheets?
Oh, these are just fabric tennis shoes. I mean, like, they're not KEDS, but they're like a.
But they're that material.
Yeah, they're like the material of a KEDS.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure what material that is. It's some, it's just like a kid.
Cotton?
Well, it may be cotton. I mean, it's fabric tennis shoes, yeah.
Are you going to wear them?
Yes, ma'am. I sure am. You won't see them on me until after a week, though. I'll show them when they get cured. But I'm going to show you. I just want to show you up close why you should make sure to remember to wipe your... Once you dip your shoe in, make sure you wipe that paint away. Because it, I don't know if you can tell right here where it kind of got double dipped right there. Because when I pulled it back out... When I pulled it back out, whoops, it had the, it kind of double dipped the tennis shoe. But that worked, sticking the bags down in there. And like I said, I taped a, I cut me a
canvas,
that's the word. Turn this up. I taped a, I cut this apart. A Ziploc freezer bag. I cut it apart and I used part of it to put down here on the bottom so that that wouldn't get colored. And then I just stuffed it with bags. And I used the painter's tape to tape up all the places that I didn't want the ink to get. And that's it, guys. Simple and plain. Now I'm going to take my glove off and scroll for our names. Okay, I'll take the bottom off later, but I will show these to you. Tomorrow they'll be dry and I can show them to you. But we're gonna right now draw for some names. Okay, we ready? Huh? What, babe? They're my shoes. I'm going to wear them. I like crazy. Y'all know that. Those of the watch all the time, y'all know I like crazy. So I will be wearing these shoes. Yeah. Okay, here goes. I'm going to close my eyes now and scroll with my finger. Debbie Avila. I have to look first. Zora May Short. Zora May Short. Now, when we do the drawing on Saturday, guys, y'all have to be on the live, because if you're not live on the live when we do the drawing, it'll go to the next person that will be live on the live. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Huh?
Are you doing another name?
One more name. Okay. Victoria Rose Lee. Victoria Rose Lee. Okay. All right, y'all be, if I called your name, be present Saturday so you can see if you won. Okay, what's the question, Stephon?
Can you wash them in the washing machine?
Yes, ma'am. Once you let these cure, for the, I'm going to let mine cure for a whole week, guys, a whole 7 days. And then I'm going to spray them with the, what was it again? My mind.
Scotch Guard.
And then I'll read the directions on the Scotch Guard. I don't know, because I don't have a can of it right now. So I don't know exactly how long I have to let it dry. But then once it gets dry, according to the directions, then you can wash them. Okay. Well, it really doesn't matter. They are an oil base, so I'm not sure that I would dry them in the heater, in the dryer. I'd probably let them sit and dry. I probably wouldn't put them in the dryer because they are an oil base, and I don't know if the, I've never done them. I can tell you more after I have them. A little while I'll go back and give an update after they sit, and then I Scotch Guard them. I'll go ahead and run them through a wash, and we'll see how they do.
Miss Paula Theodore said, have you done the one where you color them with a Sharpie and spray it with
Yes, ma'am. I don't have them here with me right now. Well, I do have them, but they're in there in my closet in that whole pile of shoes. But when I can go through them, I'll show you them. I done those gosh, it's been probably near about a year and a half, 2 years ago, ain't it, Sonny?
Mm-hmm.
It's been a while when I done those, but I will try to pull them out and show you because I still wear them too. I love the way it turned out. Let me get it. It's not completely dry, so I can't touch it a lot, but...
You got it right there.
Uh-huh, it's right here. Once this completely... Well, it hadn't completely dried, guys. That's why I ain't posted a picture yet, because I don't want to mess with this part, the underside, too much, because then you'll have fingerprints and all kind of stuff. Paint really takes a little while to cure. That's what it looks like from the top side. And I love it. It shows all the different colors of the sea. But anyhow, like I said, I'm not turning it upside down yet because it's not completely dry. Tomorrow, maybe, it'll be dry enough that I can handle it. And I want to show y'all, I didn't even clean this one yet, if you'll see the edges. Because I'm going to show y'all exactly how to clean it and how to, you know, get all that off of it. Okay? So we'll do that once it finishes completely drying so my fingerprints won't be left in it. But that's it. Any more questions?
No.
That's it?
Who was the third name that's Peggy Richardson?
Victoria Rose Lee. Let me tell y'all all the names.
That you've gotten over the week.
Yeah. Mary Ann Gobert, Jewel Donahue, Lisa Hoff, Marilyn Williams, Soma, S-O-M-A, Robin Tyree, Venice Martin, Sue Palmer, Joanne Lalonde, Nancy Coffin Phillips, Debbie Avila, Zora Mae Short, and Victoria Rose Lee. Okay? And like I said, I'm planning on coming live again tonight. Planning on it, hopefully. And then tomorrow, I'll come live as often as I can, so that we can get a few more names put in that pot. And then we'll draw. We probably won't draw until Saturday. What are we doing Saturday? I done forgot.
We don't have plans yet.
I'm wanting to go get some. So, yeah. But anyhow, Saturday night we won't draw until... I'm going to just set a time, because even if we're not home, we'll go and draw. So I'm going to set a time. Saturday night at 9 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, we'll do the drawing. And again, the drawing is for a complete whole roll of diamond bling wrap from Totally Dazzled. But that's it, guys. And here's my shoes again. And if you want them to look more alike, you can be particular how you put your stuff down in there, but they're never going to look exactly alike. I'll just go ahead and tell you, this paint has kind of got a mind of its own, and it's going to spread out and do its own thing. So you won't be able to get them exactly alike. But that's them. They're all the same colors, but they look totally different, because it doesn't matter what you use, it's going to always look different with this marble paint. But I will go in when we get off. It wouldn't let me pin a link. For some reason, my lives always do that. They won't let me put a link on there. But I'll go on and put the link now as soon as we get off. Thank y'all so much for the stars. Thank you for the hearts. Thank y'all for hanging out. Thank you for the questions. And we'll see you later. Love you guys. Bye.